Leave the World Behind, now streaming on Netflix. This apocalyptic drama isn't just a tale of suspense and survival. It's a masterclass in visual effects and cinematic production, with scenes filmed right here in Riverhead last year. Leave the World Behind, based on Rumen Alam's acclaimed 2020 novel, tells the story of two families navigating a mysterious and terrifying weekend in a remote Long Island home. But beyond the gripping plot, the film is a showcase of stunning visual effects and meticulous production work that bring the narrative to life in a way that's both haunting and mesmerizing. The decision to shoot parts of the film in Riverhead was no accident. Director Sam Esmail, known for his visually dynamic style in Mr. Robot, saw the potential of Riverhead's landscapes to serve as the perfect backdrop for the film's intense and atmospheric scenes. The crew spent two intensive days filming on Hulse Landing Road, Sound Avenue, Toomey Avenue, and Horton Avenue, transforming these familiar locales into the eerie, isolated setting central to the story. Behind the scenes, the production team pulled out all the stops to ensure the visual storytelling was as compelling as the narrative itself. Advanced CGI techniques were employed to create the film's apocalyptic backdrop. From the sudden, ominous blackout to the chillingly realistic depiction of a cyber attack's aftermath, the visual effects team worked tirelessly to craft scenes that would immerse viewers in the unfolding chaos. One of the standout elements of the film is its use of lighting and colour to enhance the tension. The blackout scenes, in particular, required intricate planning and execution. Cinematographer Todd Campbell, collaborating with the VFX team, used a combination of practical lighting effects and digital enhancements to create a sense of disorientation and impending doom. This blending of techniques ensured that the visual effects felt seamless and deeply integrated into the film's overall aesthetic. Additionally, the production design team played a crucial role in setting the tone. The luxury home rented by Amanda and Clay, played by Roberts and Hawke, was meticulously designed to contrast with the unfolding terror. The serene, stylish interiors juxtapose sharply with the external chaos, emphasizing the disruption of their idyllic weekend. Set designers and art directors worked closely with the VFX team to ensure that every element, from the weathered textures of the house to the surrounding wilderness, contributed to the film's haunting atmosphere. The film's sound design also deserves special mention. Supervising sound editor Steve Peterman and his team created an auditory landscape that heightens the sense of isolation and fear. The subtle yet effective use of sound effects, combined with a chilling score by composer Mac Quayle, amplifies the tension and draws viewers deeper into the story. Leave the World Behind isn't just about what you see on screen, it's about the intricate behind-the-scenes work that makes the story so compelling. The collaboration between the cast, crew, and the local Riverhead community was integral to the film's success. Local residents might recognize familiar spots, but they'll also appreciate how these locations were transformed through the magic of cinema. As the film now streams on Netflix, it's a great opportunity to not only enjoy a thrilling story, but also to appreciate the artistry and effort that went into creating such a visually and emotionally impactful film. Leave the World Behind is a testament to the power of visual effects and production design in elevating a narrative, making it a must-watch for both film enthusiasts and those proud of the local scenery's big screen debut.